myself, for those of you who don't know me, Sal Vasquez. I'm an instructor at La Habra Music Center. Tonight we're going to be featuring our Rock Starts program and our Rock Again program. First up is the Rock Starts program. This is for kids. I'm going to perform a few songs for you guys. These are our advanced students at the school. So let me introduce everyone really quick before we get started. On bass, we have Thomas. On guitar, we have Hayden. On drums, we have Andrew. And on vocals, tonight we have Ariel. So this is this group's first performance. We're going to start out with Radioactive. Thank you. tell what our name was going to be, and we still don't know, so just shout them out as we're going on. So over on the, from my far left, we got Rob Johnson on the bass. On the top, our back door, Adrian Acosta. Beating the Skins, Vic Dennis. Joining me on vocals, Vicky Leiber. My name is Scott Olson. I'll be handling some of the singing. And all of this really works because of the man standing back behind Vicky named Sal Vasquez. Let's give it up for Sal. And of course, La Habra Music Center for letting us come in on a weekly basis and destroy equipment and just sound terrible. But tonight we won't. It's amazing. Last week we were good. So we're going to start off right now with a song by a group called Indigenous. It's a remake of a Tar Heel Slim song. It's called Number 9 Train. And if you can't hear me, let me know so we can adjust. Ready?
My baby.
there's our sound check. Check. This one's for you, Learn to Fly, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. Thank you. it. I know there are a few of you in here. Here's one from the Turtles, Happy Together.
Life goes by so fast. No!
gonna do a song by ZZ Top called Tush.